This vehicle, the Command Access Vehicle, is 100% accessible. By having the three doors on the three sides, you can reach anywhere within the compartment. In the back of the cab body, we have the command pack. It has a slide-out tray and a whiteboard where you can place maps or other firefighting command tools in. This is all very standard operations for a command pack. The cab body can also contain small compartments on the other side of the vehicle for storing equipment such as snow chains or fusees or something that you want to keep out of the main compartment. When on calls at night, one of the most important things you'll need is plenty of light. You'll find 12 light fixtures that evenly spread light across all the gear you have access to. This makes the task of finding gear at night no task at all. Spanning 90 inches in length and 78 inches in width, the cab body has plenty of space for all of your equipment. The Command Access Vehicle isn't just a vehicle, it's a command post, providing ease of accessibility for workspace.